Everyone, okay, so we are here because you were told to come here. Kidding.
Nothing but smooth sailing from...
Hello! Ah, I'm anxiety. Where did I put myself? A new emotion!
Oh, I'm sorry. We wanted to make such a good first impression.
What do you mean, we?
I'm angry.
Oh, yeah, not happening.
That's on we.
On what?
It's what you would call the boredom.
What you mean, big fella? That's embarrassment. Welcome to headquarters, embarrassment. Oh, we're doing a fit. No. Oh, nope, going hot. Oh, got a real sweaty palm there, buddy. Look, we all have a job to do. I plan for the future.
Do you want to sit with us?
Cool. We can't let her know we're expecting. I got this. Julie, I'm just curious. Maybe, I could
Thank you.
Help.
Not now.
Yeah.
That's not going to haunt us for the rest of our lives at all. I know change is scary. Let's do this.
Hey, Riley!
But we need new friends or we'll be totally alone in high school. Out with the old, in with the new. Riley's life requires more sophisticated emotions than all of you.
You can't just bottle us up!
We are suppressed!
Let Operation New Riley begin. You aren't packed yet?
I'm the worst!
Well, that's a preview of the next 10 years.
Come on! Riley needs us. Have I ever steered you wrong before? Many times.
What is that?
It's the sarcasm.
Sarcasm?
Boy, are we so lucky we ran into you guys.
Boy, are we so lucky we ran into you guys.
Wow, those guys are jerks. Wow, those guys are jerks.
I mean, I think we should just end it here. Good night, y'all.
Speechless.
Good night, y'all.
Yeah.
All I have to say, I have to go to bed now.